Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. Interrogation of one Jane Doe, sole captive raider in custody after a deadly attack here at approximately 10:30 p.m. tonight, December 24th, 2082. Girl, you and yours got some nerve. On Christmas Eve, no less. Now I'll ask again, what is your name?
Fuck you! F as in Frank, U as in...
If that's how we gotta do this, then that's how we do it. Now, cut the crap, or he'll hit you again. Oh, that's rich. You think this is a joke? You killed a whole mess of people out there, and now you're gonna answer for it.
Gonna come for me, and when he gets here, ooh, he's gonna be mad. He'll kill every last one of you if he has to. So here's how it's gonna be. You're gonna let me walk right out of this cell. You'll send me off with a big bag of Christmas goodies to take home to my David, and maybe we'll forget any of this ever happened.
David, huh? So we got David Thorpe's what? Girlfriend here? You know, he's the guy who killed two very brave and selfless responders who went up to your resort up there to offer help way back when. Well, well, gentlemen, I think I know how to finally draw our number one most wanted outlaw out of hiding.
You wouldn't! You won't! He'll kill you! He'll kill you all! You just wait! He's coming for you!
Keep her locked up. We'll worry about finding a way to send a message up there to you.
Cheat you. I don't need a program to decrypt the key fragments. I'm a freaking robot. I just wanted you out of the way so I could get first dibs at the loot. At least I'm honest about it. Right. Thing is, I couldn't go through with it. Either you've made me a better person, sure there's some old remnant of Miss Nanny firing up and making me care about people. It's all worthless pre-war junk anyway. You can have as much of it as you want. There might be some good loot, but that bucket of Bolt's bellhop down there won't cough it up without a claim ticket. Good luck finding one of those. I couldn't even shake it out of him. And believe me, I tried. It's all yours if you can figure something out. All right, so there you go. That's it. Don't get all teary-eyed. I'm sure we'll do business together again soon. Until then, toodles. Oh, and before I forget, that uplink or whatever you were looking for is also in the cache. Hooray, you got it. Go you. Now don't go forgetting about me just because you got what you came for. I will find you.
Overseer's log, Charleston Capital. If automation still rules West Virginia, then Charleston is the heart of the machine. Bureaucracy still pumping away without any people to serve. There's a lesson there somewhere. Dealing with these terminal systems like it's just a normal day in America is somewhere between disturbingly comforting and completely insane. But there's a lot of secrets in this old capital that we'll need to find.